after a seven-game holiday road trip, which spanned over 11,200 kilometers. The Canadians are back home for the first time in 2017, sitting on top of the Atlantic Division and set to face the red-hot Washington Capitals. Former Canadian in his return to the Bell Center tonight as he hands it off for Burakovsky, whose shot in front goes off Petrie, and Price makes the stop. Feeds it up ahead, and it's picked up by Winnick. Daniel Winnick throws it on goal, and it's steered away by the stick of Price. Deneau trying to shake out Beagle. Philippe Deneau back for Bolger, fires, and it's kicked out by Holtby. Connolly's shot sails over the net as Backstrom's there to the line for Ovechkin. He'll hold, wait, shoots, kicked out by Price. Rebound, they score! Nicholas Backstrom bangs it home, and the Capitals are on the board first. Luckinen back the other way. Byron going to the net. Off of Placanitz firing, and Holtby makes a stop with the blocker as it comes out in front. Luckinen with a chance, and he rolled it wide.
The Canadians came a few inches away from tying this game up.
In over the line, Petrie had it roll up his leg. Andrew Ghetto follows up with a shot kicked out by Holtby. Beagle after the puck. Yemelin trying to find it in his skates. Comes towards the goal. Poked away by Price. Beagle with a backhand through traffic, and Price sees it through a maze of legs and makes the stop. Yemelin up ahead for Pacioretty. He'll bring it in once more. Pacioretty to the front of the net for Radulov. Tipped on goal, and Braden Holtby up with a stop. Here's Kuznetsov with it in front. Marcus Johansson with a shot that's blocked. Rebound side of the net, and Kuznetsov can't get to it. Now he does. Kuznetsov jamming the goal. Price the save. Niskanen over to Orlov. Dmitry Orlov. Backdoor pass. Price the stop off of Johansson. Handed off for Jay Beagle. Beagle gains the line. Over to Orlov. In front. Tipped on net. And it's stopped by Price as Wilson had the deflection heading right to the goal. Radulov comes up with the puck. Radulov back to the line for Petrie. Traffic in front. He'll shoot through traffic. It is stopped by Braden Holtby. Petrie on the puck with a long feed ahead for Arturi Lekkonen. Lekkonen checks up, hands it off. Byron in the net, center. Great save made by Holtby off of Placanitz. Mitchell watching him. Williams for Backstrom again. Justin Williams to Carlson. Ovechkin with a drive, and Price gets across and makes the stop. Over to Backstrom. Now down low, Marcus Johansson with it. To Backstrom up high. Carlson with a drive. It's tipped wide off the backboards, and Price got the pad back on Williams. And now it's Deneau that'll draw the penalty, and he takes it away. Leading the rush for Pacioretty. Pacioretty to Farnham. Great save made by Holtby. Bobby Farnham with a glorious opportunity, but it's still a 1-0 Washington lead. Hanging on, Kuznetsov's out of the box. Radulov across for Weber, and he can't get the pass. Kuznetsov back the other way, takes the long shot, and it's gloved by Carey Price. Petrie wheels his way into the capital zone. Petrie hands it across, gets it back with a backhander, and Holtby got a piece of that. Has a look around, trying to drive the net. Dropped it off. Burakovsky takes the shot, gloved by Price, as he had Eller parked right in front. Byron played it back for Placanitz. Placanitz centering pass, tipped wide open net, and Byron couldn't get a stick on it a second time. Everybody's piled up there as Pacioretty got it for Weber. Weber tees it up, fires off the goalpost, rebound, and Bolger trying to get to it. Paul Byron hustles back down the other way. Byron drops it off for Placanitz. Backhander on net, and Holtby makes a stop as Placanitz bumps into Holtby, and down for Paul Byron. He'll circle with it. Byron trying to get it to net. Placanitz put it off the post. Rebound in front. A scramble. It's free. Placanitz scores! If at first you don't succeed, try, try again. And after a couple of goalposts, the Canadians finally get one in, and they've tied it at one.
And I think maybe contemplating Paul Byron, who comes by and nudges Holtby. I don't think there's much of a case there, as Beagle's in there, or Pick's in there.
We got a good goal.
So the goal is good, and Washington will lose their timeout. Ovechkin looks forward at center, tipped it by Pacioretty. Kuznetsov follows up on it, what a move, scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov with an incredible play, and he puts the Capitals back out front.
And that is a game-changing move.
Torrey Mitchell to Sherbak with a high shot on the short side, and Holtby has got that one. Kuznetsov tips it in the Canadiens' head. Price will hand it off for Petrie, but Kuznetsov breaks it up. Throwing in front, scores! Brett Connolly on the turnover, snaps it home. And the Capitals make it a 3-1 game. Bolger tips it off for Plekanec. Back over to Pacioretty with a shot knocked down by Holtby. As Alsner is after it. Byron hands it off. Yedlin coming in. And he lost it right back in front. Glorious opportunity for Lekkinen, and he put it out of play. Ovechkin scores! Alexander Ovechkin ties Maurice Rocket Richard with his 544th career goal, and he does it in Montreal. Still trying to jar it loose. And Eller will pull it out. One last chance to try and get it in front. He won't do it. This one is over as the Washington Capitals extend their win streak to 6 straight games.